I'd like to take a quick moment to welcome our latest subscriber to the channel. Today we have Danilo Monar. Hope you're enjoying your time here so far. Let's get on with the video.
Kirky plays!
What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirky Yeehee, and this is Mega Man Maker. And as always, we are playing your levels. Starting off today, we are playing Queen Monika Adventure! I'm pretty sure adventure is spelled wrong unless it's meant to be adventure. Stage 1, Castle of Danger, level ID 34543333333333333. 30 plays, score of plus 3. Created by Queen Monika 1, which, you know, Queen Monika stages are hit and miss for me, more miss and hit. Seeing this only has a plus 3, that's a 1 in 3 chance to get through. I'm not beating this one. God damn game crash! Alright, let's try that again. No crashing this time? Good. So I probably should have taken that crash as a sign. Don't play tonight because you put in... What time are we at? 8 p.m.? You put in 5 hours of videos already and you're tired and you got editing to do after this. You have to have supper yet. I probably should have left this phone alone. But you know what? Let's do this. Let's do this. Yeah, you're going the wrong way. Well, now, yeah, even better. Okay, so is there a way for me to get up there? Well, this just feels like a tease. That just... Can I continue to go this way? Well, that feels like a real tease now. Ah! Grab this key. Ah, shoot. Ah, shoot. Ah, shoot. I'm gonna take the bottom one. I gotta hope that this will work out. Damn. I can't go back now, so I don't know how I'm supposed to get up to that stuff. I think it was just a tease, honestly. You go slide off there. Keep going. I don't think we were meant to get up. Get away. I don't think we were meant to. Wah! Shoot. I would have loved to have stayed up on those, but that would have required me to use the rain, which... Yeah. Not happening. Thank you, friend. Thank you, may I have... No! Okay. First checkpoint. No! Oh my god, why'd my jump only do that? Like, seriously. Okay, I thought this was gonna be my death, because up there, you saw the black line there that supposedly means that you're gonna die. I noticed that when creating my own stages, so I thought maybe I'd die there, but apparently not. There's never any way to know which places are truly safe and which ones aren't, because people can use stuff like, damn you! Stuff like that in a trolley way. Or, I can just about guarantee you, most everyone that plays this game is not going to know that those black symbols or those black lines down there mean it's safe or not safe. So I'm just going to see what's over this way. Even when I die here, it probably won't cost a life. We'll see. We'll see where this leads us. I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be able to get through here without the ice anyway, so... Yeah, this is my limit. Alright, let's go! Great, didn't want to jump up there. If I would have wanted to, I never would have done that. I don't think so, friend. He sat down just as I went to hit him. Okay, so what killed me here last time? You're what killed me here last time. Stop it. God damn, Slippery Mega Man being slippery all the time. Okay, so there's... Whee! Oh god, that really overshot me. Oh well, I didn't need that key anyway. Come on! God damn it, I really would have liked to have had that key, but... Yeah, that wasn't happening. So hopefully there won't be any stages to bring me down like Koba stages. Just, I don't deal well with the puzzle stages. As I mentioned in Mega Man Maker, the last part, because I forget what part. Would you get away from me? I forget what part I'm on at this point. I never checked. I think it's 243. But I don't know because I forgot to check. Come on. You know what? I'm just going to see if I can go this way first. I can. So I'm guessing this is the other path, yeah? Yeah, for sure. I'm actually really glad I never took the ice because I hate dealing with that fire. I hate dealing with freezing the fire so much. So now I'll sit here and do this for the next hour. Get one shot off every 10 minutes. We're almost there, guys. Just two more. It could have been. I don't know how close I was. That was just a complete guess on my part. So another checkpoint. Awesome. This will be our first of however many bosses. Okay, train man, you would do that, wouldn't you? Get away from me, train chain. You should be slipping here too, dude. You're not meant to be on ice either. Get away. I'm having a hard time. I don't know what it is with Mega Man Maker today. I'm having a really hard time vamping with it. Get away. Well, that works. I just don't know what it is. I just... can't believe I'm having this harder time beating this bomb. I just feel like... I don't know. I'm tired. That's half the problem. I'm tired. So we went down last time. Let's go up this time. Ah, shoot. You know what, kitty cat? That's not... I thought I went onto the blades, but... Hurry up and die, kitty cat. Thank you. I don't know if I could have stepped up there beforehand or not. I didn't know what that was at first. Oh, I don't like the sounds that I just heard. Okay, come on. Ooh, at least I didn't fall down through there, so that's a positive. Let's just skip that first guy completely. Okay. So I would have had to kept... I had no way to know that. I would have had to have kept that ability just going constantly if I wound up there to that key. Once again, I had no idea that was going to be there like that. And I am not willing to take a death to do that again. Ridiculous! All these things I've killed off and no help! Or next to no help! I got two small drops. Can I go back that way? I cannot. Okay, Yoku blocks or... Okay. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it! Why? Why did my freeze not freeze? I saw why and I'm just confused on how I got switched over to this afterward. That's very frustrating. One, well, I just screwed myself over there and I haven't been taking lives off, so let's take those two off. Okay, let's do this. That was not the ability I wanted on. Shoot, I've killed myself again. I'm not gonna make it by this, so I'm gonna leave this with, this one's gonna get 10 lives only. Okay, so this time I'm gonna try it without the time freeze, and I'm gonna have to do my best to focus on the enemies coming through, even though I don't know when or where they're coming through. Oh, damn it. Once again, no way to know that was gonna go up like that. And I don't know which one it is either, so it's probably gonna kill me once again. Okay, got lucky, and when I jumped up at the enemy, I got up there. I don't care about the key at this point. Because honestly, I think I've missed too many keys to do whatever I need to be, have done with the keys. So there's no real worry about... Ah, farts. No real worry about dealing with the keys, as far as I'm concerned. I hit jump there 4 times. No way. No way could I get it to jump. That's the lovely thing of having a janky A button, guys. Great. You know what? Well, my springs don't work, so I can't do much unless you're down here, friend. Ah. Well, I was gonna say, we'll let you get lower, and then this happened. You know what? That works. That works, at least. 2, 1, and for good measure. Yay, the fan don't work because it's a spring. How would that work? It just threw me up with a small one anyway. Yeah, I figured as much. I've had to use this power a lot lately, so let's get this one. Am I waiting on something, or... Okay. No way to know, man. Oh yeah, that was great. That one does cost a life. Because I was not trying to lose a life there. Okay, we'll throw that here. This was in the other path it led to. Get out of here, you nuisances. More Yoku blocks, or am I looking to go down again? Or maybe even use this. God damn it, again? I hate this stage. I can't get anywhere I want to, and it's frustrating me to no end. Good, whatever. I'll take the hits. You die, and then... You I can deal with. Just have to pay a little attention to him. Getting hit by anything and everything. I'm gonna blame on being a tired old bean where I've been recording so long at this point. Okay, so I can continue over this way. Problem is, at this point, I don't know which way is the right way and which way is the wrong way, but I don't have those keys, and that's gonna kill me, so... I knew I wasn't getting out of there without dying. So I just took the death. And yes, it does still count. Because I don't know which way at this point is the right way and wrong way, you know? So this time I'll take the ladder down, since down seems to be a popular way for everything to go here. Oh my god, how much power did I need? I can guarantee you this crap isn't happening again. Once again, I had no way of knowing that stuff was going to be missing or whatever. Or just how many of these there were. It gets a little frustrating at times when you have to do a lot of guessing. Man, I wish we would have known there was one going the other way, then I wouldn't have had to sit here on this super long, never-ending crap. Oh my god, it's just taking forever. There we go. Oh, the jumps that the screen follow you with are rough. So I can get a couple of these keys, though I'm not sure what the point is at this point. But I'll grab them all, or I'll grab all of them I can anyway. Wait, is that seriously all this area is for? Just these keys? And I have to tell you, the jump out of here makes me anxious. I've circled this place a couple times now. So, oh, shoot, and again. If I die here, then... there's no coming back, so I absolutely had to get that perfect in one try. Okay, so let's continue on. So now I know I have to go this way. It makes things a little better. I can stop and take my time. Okay, so that's what all these keys are for. 3, 4, and 5. But I'm not sure if I should hit this or not because... the only positive I can see right now, this should allow me to power my way through a lot of this area here. I hope anyway, because if not, then oof. Ow, I'll take that second hit as well so I can get up here and grab this key, which to this point, no clue what it's for. So all this is just to let me loop back around and get the powers, huh? That's what I'm guessing anyway. You know what, I'm just gonna stand back. We'll see you once I figure we're caught up. Just to save everyone some time. Well, I was really hoping that freeze would work, but you know what? This is the next best thing. Oh, although I don't dare jump. There we go, he's dead. That's yet another boss we've dealt with. So, oh my god, this stage just never ends. I'll probably only get the 2 stages in this video. That's what I'm learning right now. So just because we have the 2 keys, let's switch this up and grab both of them. Just in case, then once again, if anything new happens or whatever, we'll get caught back up. Okay, so I think we're caught back up. I went into a portal to put me back here, so I guess this is ultimately the way we have to go. Ah, shoot. I was really hoping I didn't have to deal with you. But nope, no matter what, looks like you're gonna be a fight I have to take. I know I could have probably used the freeze on him, but where it's such a small window, the odds of me getting that is not my favorite, so I decided not to take the chance. Okay. A lot of use of this in this stage. I was gonna say, really, I can't go back. Okay, that's gonna force me in the second path here. Which will force me down into that. Which will allow me to grab this. I don't care about that power. Now I'm back here again. I don't know how to finish this stage at this point. I can say I'm getting really tired of fighting this guy right here. I've had to fight him. This will be the 4th time now. In this specific spot. Come on. And here's why. This room here is why. So I've taken the top. I've taken the bottom. This time I'm going to take the middle. The top let me do a different spot. Nah, there's just so much of not knowing in this. You know what? I'm too close to death. I need this now. And then, I can take either path here once again. So what I'm going to do is go over here and just tear through him. Or not, because the blades are really not as good as everyone makes them out to be. Alright, so we'll take this way. Of course I would take the wrong one. You know what, that's fine. We've got Saw, we can get up here. We can get up there and just not have to worry about any of it. So yay, in the end, let's make him blink very harshly. Get away from me! Oh god, I hope that's not his weakness. I can't get away from him. This turd's a bad enough fight for me as it is. That looks like a minor weakness, which if he's gonna keep jumping through, more power to him. But I'd like to find the major weakness, so that's our first boss life gone. So in the end, I do end up using more than just the sage lives because I got through the rest of it, stumbled through the rest of it. Be more accurate. I still never got a hit on him with this, so let's see how this works. Since he'll jump right off the bat, my jump didn't jump. Okay. I wouldn't mind if this was his weakness, because then I wouldn't have to actively fight him, but I didn't expect it to be. Wouldn't have complained too much about that either. Okay. That doesn't seem to be it. There we are. Missiles I can deal with. Missiles I can deal with, because all I have to do is just straight up shoot anywhere. I don't have to take time to aim or anything. Get over onto the Missed that one. There we go. I missed the dab, but somehow, some way, took me half an hour, but we got through it. So I'm only gonna have time enough for one more stage in this one, so we'll see you guys in just a second. Alright, for our last stage of this video in, once again, like I said, with the last one for the day, another experimental Wily Fortress level ID 3382484 14 play score plus 2 created by Top Vet. So I don't expect this to go well. If it's anything like the last one, it's just going to be another puzzle thing, and that just gets me so upset. So we have a couple of the powers, and blah, 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 and blah. Yeah, it looks like it's going to be more of the same. You can see this already. These are not stages I can do anything in. I'm starting with nothing, so yep. It's going to be another hour of wandering around not being able to solve anything. Great, I don't know what the point of any of this was or is. Probably would have helped if I would have paid at least a little attention to the powers. That didn't break anything like I was hoping it would. I mean, I can't even go over into that side, so this has to be the only way I can go. I hope this one's a little clearer on what to do compared to that last one. That last one was not clear at all. I didn't understand it in the slightest. Okay, so we get these things doing the dance. I have no powers, so... And it looks like I may be trapped. Yep, I'm trapped. That's one life down. Here's the big problem. As far as I can tell, down here is the only place I can start. So I don't know what else to do. So I can't go this way. I can't go that way. There's nothing over this way for me to do yet. I have to go this way, but I don't know what I did wrong. Do I maybe just continue to the right? Just little mistakes can cost you a whole... lot of effort type deal with these stages, which is really unfortunate. We'll put these down and can, you know what, that works too. That works too. There we go, he went down through. Yeah, this, if you're wondering, is why I was, so this is my default power too. This is why I was originally straight up down today. So can I? No, I cannot. Okay, so I gotta go over here, pop you down, and then what now? Because I can't go up on this. Oh right, I do have this dirt. You can calm your tits. I can't jump across here now. Calm your tits. Okay, take you out. This is one thing that I think would turn me against Mario Maker 2. Because a lot of the stages in that are puzzle stages that people have been creating. Oh my god, I keep making the same mistake. But a lot of stages in that have been puzzle stages that people are creating, and I'm just not good at puzzle stages. I probably never will be, being all my life so far. And even back when I used to play RPGs, which had puzzles in them, I always brute forced my way through them. That's why there was one puzzle in Wild Arms 2 I never could figure out. So eventually that got me to the point where I never got to beat that game because I couldn't figure it. God damn it! Because I couldn't figure out the puzzle. Well, that's another life down. I got by this spot easily once. I probably won't do it again. Hopefully I won't screw up on a basic jump again. You can't tell. Just from having to experience that last stage, I'm a little burnout on this already. So I worry. That close to a damn checkpoint too. Get away from me. Okay. We'll continue here. This just loops me back around though. So now I'm back to, what am I supposed to do? Do I go this way or back the other way? Okay, this might let me up here. Provided I can, I worry that I keep seeing stuff like those down there. That means I'm gonna have to be going through these rooms more than once. So that circles me around here, which is going to kill me because I can't make that jump like I was expecting to. I'm going to need cement right about there so I can make this jump. So that, I'm guessing, will allow me to make it through here somehow. Although if it does, I don't see how. Oh, so apparently this can destroy those. That would have been really nice to know beforehand. Once again, it's taking advantage of exploits that, see, typically you do that, it doesn't break it, so you're just assuming, well, it's not going to damage it. So, when you get in a situation where hitting it like that all of a sudden damages it, you're not expecting it to, so you don't know what to think about that. It's just something you have to come across by fluke. You die, you stupid annoying bug. It's just a... Having a stage rely on gimmicks that could be patched out, although honestly they probably won't, just, you know, makes it hard. I don't know if I could safely go down or not, so I'm not gonna chance it. There's so much stuff flying at me right now. Oh, I did get a hit on you, didn't I, you bum? Okay, I'm gonna have to use this some as a weapon. Well, that's not gonna make it through there. Bad thing is, I need him gone. And I desperately need over in here for this. And now, I desperately need to not die. Good, that didn't kill me at least. Would have loved to have gotten in there for the E-Tank, but... Yeah, no idea how that was supposed to happen. Because that area went by in a flash. Be nice if these blocks would at least work as a shield against... the bullets. I mean, it only makes sense. Otherwise, the cement blocks are kind of useless for the most part. Okay, so at least I should be able to bust this out. This just puts me somewhere I've already been. I suppose I was here without this power, so this just loops me back around. I will bust that out so I can at least save. And yeah, that loops me right back up here. Okay, so now I'm thinking, how is this going to help me? So I'm gonna try this. So I'm gonna, no, I didn't, but I have to go like that, shoot. I was hoping to keep one of those and it not be the one down bottom, but I have to use this one to get rid of that one up there. I have to. Great. Are you kidding me? That just comes up and just casually pushes that off. Great. And I got one side broke open. Now here's going to be the problem. Unless this... How long do they last? Unless this... But as soon as I step on that, let me by here. Okay, that's gonna stay there. This will let me test that. Well, nope, there it's gone. Are you effing kidding me? I went up there so I could save and heal my health. Now I gotta loop this whole damn place again. Oh, that's so frustrating. Well, at least this confirms what I was thinking is wrong. That goes right straight up through these anyway. So, yay. That plan isn't going to work. Yeah, no matter how hard I try, I can't get this. I don't know if I'm even trying to do the right thing or not. Okay, so I've died trying to get across here twice. If it happens a third time, I'm just gonna start counting it. At this point, I don't think I have what it takes to beat this stage anyway. And to be honest, I have no way to break that out, and I don't know what I have to do once again. This is a theme with Top Vet stages. I recall the very first one he sent me, I had the same problem, and it ended up the same way. I was left feeling upset because I'm just not good enough to do it. Let's see, no, down through there it kills me, which will cost a life. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, I don't know what I'm trying to do back in this room is right or not. If I've got to somehow race that up at speeds that are faster than you can move to get up through there. If that's not it, then I don't know. Because I clearly showed you guys these blocks do not stop that from going up, despite the fact they'll stop it from going down. So, I don't know. And I can't get here as far as I can tell from this direction. I would need to get there from this upper path in order to drop down through there to get that first platform gone to make that move up there. So then I could break those out and do that, but I don't know how. No offense to you or anything, Toba, it's just, this is beyond me. It's straight up, I don't understand how to beat your stages. They're all like this too from what I'm gathering, and I'm just not smart enough to do this, unfortunately. I don't know if I've tried going through this way, so I'll check, see. Yeah, this is just another path that leads here. This doesn't help me. I'm about to die again, because I don't remember how I even got through this area now. For what it's worth, I can go down and grab this E-tank now for the good it's going to do me in the end. And believe you me, I have no freaking idea how to beat this stage, not even a little bit. The only thing I know this does here, and there's no sense of going up the other way, it loops you around to this spot. Great. Well, at least there's only three lives left. I'll try my best to play them out, but this is killing me because I don't know what to do. All I can do is assume I have to just somehow speed up there faster than this. Which I just, it's not a thing that can happen. You just don't move fast enough, as you can see. So I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Whatever it is, I'm doing it wrong. And that's another life down. I knew it would be, but what else can I do? I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. So all I can do is just frustratingly set at that one spot until I lose all my lives. Okay, so this has to go now. See, that was jumping as soon as my feet touch. And I still can't get up there high enough to get over. It's just not possible as far as I can see. Well, in this situation again, so that's another life gone. We are on our zero life. You know, I thought maybe, just maybe, I had to do a third jump off that fire pyre here, but even if I can get up there, I can't get the third jump in to go up. It's just, either this isn't what you're supposed to be doing, or it is all pixel perfect. And quite honestly, it's not something I'm going to be able to pull off, no matter how many times I try this. I could sit here for the next 20 hours, and it always gets ahead of me. I don't know what to do. I don't know if I'm doing this right. I don't know if I'm doing this wrong. I don't see anywhere else to do anything. So this is the only spot I see that I can do anything. So it's the only spot I can see to try anything. And it has me so beyond frustrated at this point. You're asking why I don't blow out the other side? Because it's a hassle to come over here to blow this out when I know ultimately it's not going to matter. Because it just never matters. This will be the last try right here because I will die. See, it's just, I don't get it. I don't get what I'm supposed to do. I want you to do me a favor, Tobet. Upload you beating this stage. I want to see what's done there. Because I don't understand how to beat this stage. I don't understand how to beat your stages in general. And all they do is leave me not wanting to play Mega Man Maker, which I'm probably not going to touch this one for a few weeks because of this. So, yeah, this is where we're ending this. If you happen to enjoy this video for whatever reason, this one's another hour and 10 minute video, and it's probably going to have next to nothing for you guys in it. Leave it a thumbs up in any case. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirky. Leave me stages on Discord and all that stuff. You know, the bric-a-brac at this point. If you don't, check the end of pretty much any other video. I'm so exhausted from this now. So exhausted. I tell you this, I'm probably taking a solid 2 weeks away from this game, maybe more. Because that, two of these stages back to back, pretty much two of these stages in the same day, I don't know how to beat them, and it just gets me down so much.